If you've got dirty hands, you've no chance of your prayer being answered. You sabotage. Don't blame the devil. Don't blame somebody else. Blame yourself. You sabotage it by disobedience. You sabotage it by shady business deals. You sabotage it by wrong attitudes to other people. God is demanding clean hands, my relationship, and a pure heart, my relationship to God.